The idea for Tiny Rebel came about back in 2010, where me and Gaz got a real passion for brewing, really.
We needed to get the brewery open first, and we got a 60-barrel twin-stream brew house, which is around 10,000 litres, so quite a bit of beer. The bar and restaurant area and visitor centre, again, was opened last summer. We've had such an interesting pickup from the local area, and we've become very involved in the local area as well, with charities, sponsoring football clubs.
It's been quite overwhelming, the support we've had locally.
It feels great to be nominated for an award such as this. We've always been very proud to be Welsh and to have our sort of Welsh roots.
Yeah, Newport is very close to our hearts. You know, it's a city on the rise, city that we love. It's where I grew up. The majority of our staff are local, usually based in Newport or around the Cardiff area.
We don't know what's next. I mean, we just keep doing what we love to do. We don't really put a sort of cap on it. We just kind of go with it and just keep having fun.